Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 20 part 8. Last video part 7 we have published on 25th of October, and within 1 month we are back with a part 8 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update and the trading account statement. So all these details can be verified from there. And now we are starting for a part 8 update from the trading account history. So here we have a complete details here, and we have selected the custom period for all history. And very first and important thing, the order ID, it can be verified with a trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating. And almost number of trades are very huge for this strategy. So we'll check the current profit, and the current profit is $58,000. And here is the balance, which is $67,125 right now. We'll also verify some of the trading account statistics and check all the details over there. Almost number of pages are 556 for this PDF. So complete statement will be uploaded in YouTube description. So all these details can be verified from there. And the profit factor is 1.73. And first we can verify the chart here. And the graph is constantly going up. Expected payoff is 1.94. Total number of trades are 29,965, which is almost near to 30K. You can imagine the trade frequency for this strategy. It is not possible with a single human being, because it's a very complex strategy, and the trade frequency you can verify here, 30,000 trades within part 8 update only. So we'll verify the risk reward ratio, which is 6 and 9. So the RR ratio, risk reward, will be 1:0.66 here. Break even point will be 60% on the basis of this risk reward, and the current account accuracy is 72%. So we can say we are almost up by 12% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get a huge number of trades on your account with a very good profit consistently, you can ask for this strategy and get the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.